So why are radiators so large for some vehicles? We're going to find out why next.
This video is sponsored by Mala, manufacturers of engine components, filters, and peripherals. Visit mala-aftermarket.com for more information.
If you look at a modern cooling system, it is very overcapacity for the size of the engine. In other words, there is more ability to transfer heat to the outside air than is typically needed under normal operating conditions, like let's say going down the road at 55 miles an hour. The reason why it's oversized is because under certain conditions, certain loads, a lot of heat needs to be transferred to the outside air. This is where the thermostat comes into play. The thermostat, well, it opens up the passage and allows more coolant to flow through the radiator to help get rid of this excess heat very quickly so a consistent temperature can be kept in the combustion chamber. When the system is cold, the thermostat holds everything shut. The coolant can be warmed up very quickly and the oil too can be warmed up so it reaches an operational temperature very quickly so you can reduce emissions and reduce startup time and even wear on the bearings. Even though a system is over capacity, this is what regulates it and allows it to operate in optimal conditions inside the combustion chamber. I'm Andrew Markel. Thank you very much.